So I just drew back from the vet. I'm sure this is going in tomorrow's close-up probably, so you'll all know anyway. But apparently she got to fix everybody except Smidgen. She wants to wait a week on Smidgen, but everybody else got fixed. So that's pretty cool. And she also fixed everybody up too. Everybody needs a little fixing. Tidbit has had a hernia on her belly button since she was born, which we knew about. It wasn't, you know, it's no big deal, but it's right where that surgery happens anyway. So while she was there, she fixed that up. It's not uncommon, little belly button hernias. Then Crumb had injured his mouth last night, and she checked on that and said it was fine. And then there was one other. Oh, Chunk has had a weird little mole or something growing on his shoulder since he got his vaccines about 3 weeks ago. Not that I'm saying it's the vaccine that caused it, just that was about the timing of it. And who knows, it was, you know, it could have been. I don't know how that stuff works. But anyway, she took that out too. So everything is just good. So I'll be going to pick them up in a little while. A couple hours still. She's got to make sure that they get all recovered from the anesthetic and stuff. Couple hours. Also, Crouton's doing great. She's been playful and running around and acting real normal, Crouton. I think I am going to have to put a suit on her, though. Suit on Crouton. Because for no other reason than because her kittens will be around trying to nurse on her. They're very insistent. But also, she's been pulling on her stitches a little bit already, so we'll get to that. That's it for news. By the time of year, it'll kind of be old news, but, you know, we're working on that. Take an ocean. You're doing good. Astro? Wait, Astro, come back. Okay, we'll get him later. Cal, tiny Cal. Oshi, what are you doing just standing here? You look like you're going to fall asleep standing up. Take a nap. Take a nap. doesn't care for the toys. He just wants to fight with his brothers. Come on, buddy. At least give me some lap time. Come on over here. Yeah, come on. There, now you got it. Making that face, buddy. It's my face, man. That smell, no. Does it smell like foam? Kind of weird foam. New. That's not. Wow, you can just climb up there? That's pretty impressive, bud. Just there. Fall asleep now? I think he's asleep. Why don't you lay your head down, pal? Oh. I'm sorry, buddy. I think he tried to jump, but I was also petting him at the same time, so it didn't have quite the takeoff he expected. He was going to make this big jump right here, like a finger's length. I think he would have done too. Here, you should try again, bud. Go a different way. Got it. is at Gallagher. That's a lot of teeth for somebody who won't eat anything. I start telling him he stops the cute stuff he's doing. Just because it's cute. Just because I'm filming you wake up? What is it, buddy? I'm going to give you a chance for this little bud. I'll sleep again. So I just heard back from the vet. I'm sure this is going in tomorrow's close-up probably, so you'll all know anyway. But apparently she got to fix everybody except Smidgen. She wants to wait a week on Smidgen, but everybody else got fixed. So that's pretty cool. And she also fixed everybody up too. Everybody needs a little fixing. Tidbit has had a hernia on her belly button since she was born, which we knew about. It wasn't, you know, it's no big deal, but it's right where that surgery happens anyway. So while she was there, she fixed that up. It's not uncommon, little belly button hernias. Then Crumb had injured his mouth last night, and she checked on that and said it was fine. And then there was one other. Oh, Chunk has had a weird little mole or something growing on his shoulder since he got his vaccines about 3 weeks ago. Not that I'm saying it's the vaccine that caused it, just that was about the timing of it. And who knows, it was, you know, it could have been. I don't know how that stuff works. But anyway, she took that out too. So everything is just good. So I'll be going to pick them up in a little while. A couple hours still. She's got to make sure that they get all recovered from the anesthetic and stuff. Couple hours. Also, Crouton's doing great. She's been playful and running around and acting real normal. Crouton. I think I am going to have to put a suit on her, though. Suit on Crouton. For no other reason than because her kittens will be around trying to nurse on her. They're very insistent. But also, she's been pulling on her stitches a little bit already, so we'll get to that. That's it for news. By the time you're, it'll kind of be old news, but, you know, we're working on that. Make an ocean. Wow. What's he doing, bud? Astro, wait, Astro, come back. Okay, let me get in later. Cal, tiny Cal. Oshie, what are you doing just standing here? You look like you're going to fall asleep standing up. Take a nap. Take a nap. Astro doesn't care for the toys. He just wants to fight with his brothers. Come on, buddy. At least give me some lap time. Come on over here. Yeah, come on. There, now you got it. Making that face, buddy. It's my face, man. That smell, no. Does it smell like foam? It's kind of weird foam. New. This one? Wow, you can just climb up there? That's pretty impressive, bud. Just there. Fall asleep now? He's asleep. Why don't you lay your head down, pal? Oh. I'm sorry, buddy. I think he tried to jump, but I was also petting him at the same time, so it didn't have quite the takeoff he expected. He's going to make this big jump right here, like a finger's length. I think he would have done too. Here, you should try again, bud. Go a different way. Got it. to be the Zach Gallagher. That's a lot of teeth for somebody who won't eat anything. Start telling me he stops the cute stuff he's doing. I guess that's cute. Just because I'm filming you wake up? What is it, buddy? I'm going to give you a cancer, this little bud. I'll sleep again.